Well, I guess we're kind of here or something. Anyways, guys, welcome to part 5. And yeah, welcome to part 5 of The Walking Dead Season 1, Episode 4.
Just for a little while. We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Oh, I'm sorry.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Kenny, how much farther to the riverfront?
There should be just a few more blocks up ahead.
And there'll be boats there?
Sure as hell better be.
There'll be boats. Have to be. Have to be. It's going to be okay.
Oh, let's hope so.
Kenny knows what he's doing. What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive!
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Hello? Hello, are you there?
Well,
what the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Zombies and walkers?
It tolls for thee.
Yep, just saw it, I saw it.
Everybody, run!
River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Ah! Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him. There's no time. We gotta go, now!
I'll be fine.
Just go!
I'll get the door.
Ah!
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Let me see if I can find us a way in.
Okay, let's do this. I'm talking to you.
Ben. About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again, it won't be walkers you have to worry about.
Oh.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Looks like something was buried here.
I don't want to know what.
Just a doghouse. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
Oh my. No.
All right, so where's the dog?
Aww. Man, that's sad.
Looks like something was buried here.
Maybe a doggy? I don't want to see that, man. Why do I keep doing that? Okay. What is this?
A shovel is never not useful.
Can I look at this or something? No, I can't. Oh, gosh.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, Clementine, you might want to go.
What's buried down there?
Oh, no.
Nothing. Clem, go over and sit with Krista and Obi, okay?
But I want to...
Just do what I say, okay?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, God, the smell.
Don't tell me it's the dog. Oh, the head is off.
Oh, can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Can I bury that up again?
I don't need that anymore. I'm done digging up dead dogs for today.
Yeah, that's so gross, man.
Here goes nothing.
Yes! God damn!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clem, are you okay? Say something!
Ta-da!
Good job, Clem.
Yeah, way to go.
I did good, right?
Yes, you did. You did good.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Okay, let's do that then.
So it's okay from here.
Walkers.
Everybody in.
Okay. Well, that's a beautiful house, man.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
You're welcome. I'm kidding.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was gonna tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us. Great.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell than bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What makes you think it's not the same person? Whoever was on the radio was close enough to see us in the street, and we didn't see anyone else other than the guy in the bell tower.
Because that doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
How much sense does anything make anymore? In case you haven't noticed, there's a lot of twisted folks out there these days. At least the dead don't play games with you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
Look, why don't we just stay here a little longer? Omid needs rest, and we need to wait for the walkers outside to thin out.
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
It is.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Yeah. Mike, I'll get that. I'll just leave it like that.
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I think you've been helpful enough for one day, kiddo. Why don't you just see if Krista and Omid need anything, okay?
Okay.
Now let's...
All empty.
There's not even plates.
No power.
You have to put in the time first, man.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Oh no, not downstairs. Backyard, no.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty. Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Oh, look. Now where is it downstairs? Now where is that downstairs anyway, so... Oh...
What happened?
It's nothing.
Well, it's a closet. Where is that? Nah, I don't want to do it. Let's go upstairs.
Kenny and Ben have the second floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
Oh. We already examined that.
Cleaned out.
Okay, I think I already checked everything.
Nothing. Water's off.
How's it coming?
Good. I think I already checked everything.
My style. Hey guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far so good. Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
Yeah, no problem, girl. Okay,
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
There's rooms now? Oh, great. Oh, man. I yawned, though. I'll put a head over here for a second. Is that what the kitchen is?
I should finish checking the house before heading back outside.
I don't know where to check now. Check the kitchen. I checked the living room. I think. Oh, I think I checked all of it. Can I go up here? Oh, wait, no.
Kenny and Ben have the second floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
Oh, something in here. Oh.
Nothing hiding in here.
That we know of. Ha ha.
Just one more to check.
Yep, this is going to be the danger door.
That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, no. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
No, Kenny. Please, no, Kenny. Kenny, you're not dying.
He heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
No way.
Stay here.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me it's cat or duck. Actually, duck is dead. Oh no.
Kenny?
It's duck. No way. Oh God, no.
Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
No, my God.
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
Oh, kind of does.
Just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Not I can't good. Ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it. Like I did before.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I guess we'll find out.
This is sad, man. Is your legs broken?
Must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. This could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
Yeah, don't waste a bullet. Stop calling me.
I'm sorry.
Man.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
No, you can. Oh my God. That is kind of gross. Whatever. Oh, put him with his dog, the dog. Just put him in your back pocket, it'll be okay. I'm kidding. Your dog. Any faster, man? Uh-oh. Defense. Someone's gonna appear.
Hey! Hey! You stay the hell away from us, you hear?
Lee, what's going on?
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What is it, man?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
I'm with Kenny. The sooner we get the hell out of here, the better.
Well, then hell, what are we waiting for?
I'll go get my stuff.
No. Ben, you'll only slow us down. Lee and I can go scout the river while the rest of you get ready to move out. You stay behind with Krista and Omid.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone. Good.
Okay. I remember that bee thing in the back.
Hey, so you want to talk about it?
About what?
About what happened back there, in the attic.
No.
You sure, man? I mean...
River's right up ahead. Son of a bitch! That bastard's fucking with us again! It's another trap!
No,
listen. Yep.
That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
What the hell is going on?
person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good luck. Oh.
Let's keep moving.
Okay, let's do that, I guess.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're... Oh, my God.
Look, a boat.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Oh, no.
One might still be salvageable.
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea?
Okay, no, I'm sorry. I actually don't.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay. Exactly, a welcome banner.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh my God.
Fuck. What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Do something like this. Using walkers like scarecrows. What sick bastard did this?
Like, I don't want to see it.
These markings. They're all over the place. Great. Needs a quarter to work. Damn. Built solid. That ain't gonna work.
Ooh, made a store. Looks like a store, I think. It does.
Hello, beautiful. Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy. Someone already looted the place.
Yeah, they took a couple of magazines soon, huh? Four of those.
fire would just bring more walkers.
Oh yeah, okay, sounds good. I thought you would have to like shoot him and maybe a coin would fall out of his head. Apparently don't know, man.
Someone must have been trying to back their boat into the water. Only things didn't go as planned.
No quarter on the truck or something?
You got a quarter on you?
Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
Okay, I'll try looking.
Jesus.
So we're looking on the street. Exactly. Well, maybe that car.
Locked.
Hey.
Gas siphoned, tires removed, engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean.
Dang. So you can't strip a clock train clean?
Definitely looks like a rush job.
Oh yeah, it was probably the day of the walkers. And then they probably like, yeah, boom, clap some hot. I'm sorry.
Better not. Gunfire would just bring more walkers.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Abandoned, like every other place in this city. No way that one's salvageable.
Maybe we can get canoe.
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
No, I was kidding.
What the hell? Get down! Get down!
Hiding.
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
Actually,
we just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Oh, my heart's pounding.
What the?
You're not from Crawford.
Crawford? What the hell are you talking about?
Mind if I get up?
Slowly.
Oh, great. Shooter. I'm kidding.
hell are you people?
All four people.
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
No, I'm from Macon. Kenny here's from Florida.
She didn't ask for our life stories, Lee. What's the deal with this Crawford place?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting it. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass.
Oh, my.
I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny.
The voice on the radio was a guy. Remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raise the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again.
I really wanna kill you.
Finn, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Well, Meade started getting really sick. Krista and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help. Was that you at our house this morning? Watching me through the back fence?
Hell no. Believe it or not, I've got better things to do with my time.
Well, I don't do that.
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children? No elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived. While the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
What exactly did Crawford do with all these burdens? What happened to them?
Well, you met some of them already.
Fuck me.
Yeah. Anyone who got sick, anyone too old, anyone they figured wasn't strong enough to survive. To them, those people were just mouths to feed, a drain on their precious resources.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost tree. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
Believe me, we're just passing through. As soon as I find us a boat that'll float, we'll be out of here.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
Okay, I'm about to beat your ass.
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before. Great. Just great.
Isn't that the
way we came?
Fuck. gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a... What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'll tell you what I'm not doing. I'm not getting eaten.
And what about us?
What about you?
Please, you can't just leave us.
Come on, make it fast.
Oh, fuck me.
Come on, hurry.
Let me go.
Come on.
Come on, man. One good jump. Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
God! Can't get it open!
Here, use that to pry it open.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there. Shit. Bill Sommer. Like this is where the handle would go, but it's not here. Could be the way out. There's no way I could take out all of those things by myself. Won't turn anymore. Good thing I'm out here and not in there. Seems loose. Shit. Won't go anymore in that direction. Oh, Don't turn me in that direction.
Let's try not to use the gunshots.
Pick that up on my own.
Okay, now something.
It's just a sign.
Man, poor Chuck.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Ooh. It is a fallout shelter.
Wonder if someone's living down here.
So nice.
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
Who are you?
It's all right. It's okay. I don't want any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
I think you better start talking.
I'm not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
I have a brother in Macon. You were there? How was it? As bad as here?
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Vernon, what do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here, right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk.
You threatening me, old man? Because you're not gonna like how that goes. Put the fucking gun down before you really make me mad.
He's bluffing.
You think so? Try me.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
No, I don't think so. I know killers. Seen my share. You ain't got the look. And that means you ain't got the balls. Oh, no. Now drop the goddamn gun!
Oh, God. Vernon, what have you done?
Now tell me, who the hell are you people?
You say you're not from Crawford, but you sure as hell act like it.
Guess you'll just have to take my word for it. Who the hell are you people?
Why should we tell you anything?
Because now I'm the one holding the gun. Start talking.
We are from Crawford. Or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place. Started weeding out the sick and the old. So their perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so...
PC master.
You're sick?
I'm joking.
My friend here asked you a question.
We're sick. We belong to a cancer survivors group that used to meet at the hospital here. Now we're in remission, but that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before we managed to hole up and hide down here.
What is this? A morgue?
Yeah, irony's always top of my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. Now, I don't care if you have a gun or not. I want to know how you found your way down here.
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
Thanks. I think I can figure out my own way back.
Vern, you're not just gonna let him go back out there alone, are you? Those sewers are like a maze. He's got no chance of finding his way back without a guide.
You're not gonna be able to get out of here on your own, but we all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
Because this is your other option.
Oh, crap, I didn't mean to do that.
You can either show me the way back or die right here. What's it gonna be?
You son of a bitch!
Sorry, but it's like you said. We've all got our own problems.
It's all right, Bree. I'll show you the way back to your people, and then I hope I never see you again.
Deal.
Well, these people don't look legit. And I have two guns. Great.
Clementine? Clem? Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? I'm the one who saved his ass back at the river. Who's the fossil?
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got her and Kenny both back safely. You're welcome, by the way.
Where is she?
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
I just want this guy gone. Not me, but the old guy. Vernon, whatever. He's
Omid, honey. You're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Yeah, I have to go find Clementine.
Clementine? Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Oh no.
Clementine? Clementine, you here?
Let's look through the window.
Don't see her out there. Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Well...
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
I'll kill you, man. Yeah, I'll kill you. I'll kill you. Okay. Downstairs. Wait. No. Let's go down here.
Clem? Clementine?
Where are you, Clementine? I need to go downstairs. No. Downstairs. Clementine,
everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone and let the doctor work.
Oh, I didn't know that was the room.
Clementine! Come out, please! Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You wanna throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey, man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was gonna rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was gonna listen to me?
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked.
No, we're not.
Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
No, it's not the time. No, you can do it. It's okay, Ben.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, I gave you one job when I left here. Take care of Clementine. Then she shows up out on River Street looking for me. What the hell happened?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just want to know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
On her own? With no one watching her?
Man, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
I swear to God, man.
Clementine? Clementine! Coming in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Oh, great. Sometimes gone. That's a big shed.
What the hell happened back here?
A boat? No, I'm kidding. Oh my gosh, I was right.
Holy shit.
Swear.
What's taking Kenny so damn long? How hard can it be to look over a boat?
It'll take as long as it takes, Lee.
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
No.
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
I think we could all use some good news.
Good news is, the boat's seaworthy enough. In pretty good shape, mostly.
Mostly?
That's the bad news. Gas tank's empty, and her battery's dead. We need to fix both before she's taken us anyplace.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
Let's hope not.
No, don't worry. We have a good plan and good people. We'll be in and out before they even know we're there. You trust me, don't you?
Yeah.
That's my girl.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
No. They're probably dead.
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
Fine.
Can't I come with you?
Okay.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
Unless everyone in Crawford is dead.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
Sure.
What's up?
Sure.
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many.
Even if we cut Molly loose, before this is over, you're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
We don't need her. She's just gonna slow us down.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Oh, great. I feel like those old people are gonna raid us or something.
Hold up just a sec. You ready?
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This isn't up for debate, Vernon. Decision's made.
For what it's worth, I don't think it's a great idea either.
She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
Yeah. Thank you, Ben. Nice man, aren't you?
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, it goes double for you.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see zombies. Over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Inside here. Get inside, fast!
Go, go, go. Well, I think they're all dead now.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Uh-oh.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
I go, Krista.
Come on, I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Well, so do I, man.
Just keep moving.
Okay.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Armory.
Figures.
Kick it.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it. What about the medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay.
Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan.
Okay.
Everyone be careful. Okay. Stay close to one another.
Okay.
We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
No, okay.
Oh, I get it.
Hopscotch.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Yes.
I've already been fired. They're worthless. Can't open it without the combination.
Okay, good. I didn't really want to open it. There's probably a body in there.
must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Dead, hopefully. I meant... alive, hopefully.
Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way.
Seen that. Okay, whatever. Okay.
Climbing the fence isn't an option.
You're climbing up there. Okay, I thought it was gonna break.
Get too close.
I'm stuck here.
Leave him. He's mine.
Nice to see you. What do you think you're doing? It's dead already. I think you can lay off.
Don't tell me what to do. You kill geeks your way, I'll kill him mine.
Damn. He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Well,
not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, cool.
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Looks like it's down to my back pocket. Fever, hurry. Fever, hurry. Oh, come on, come on. What the heck? I think he's alive.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
You betcha.
Blinking. Must be an anti-theft system. Good chance of a working battery being in that car. If I can find a way to get up there.
If you find a way to, not...
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks.
Well, if you can find a way not to set the alarm off, that'd be great.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics. It's the panel that controls the hydraulic lift over there. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Oh, you're deadly.
no power. It's locked. No way in. Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Molly?
Think I can borrow that, hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Okay.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Boom, boom. Okay.
I can't reach it up there.
No, no kidding.
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
I did it. Whoa, whoa!
That's probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally, something goes right. Still attached to the terminals. Still attached to the terminals.
Hey, take them friggin' off.
Got that one off! It's off. Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Oh.
Move your ass!
Great, now what?
Skylight.
It's shut.
Shoot it out!
Yeah, I'm still stuck. Oh, great. Okay.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on. Come on. What are you, chicken? Jump.
Oh, my God.
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it.
If only it was that easy.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly! Damn it, what the hell is she doing?
Hello. Okay.
Can't open it without the combination. You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
fight!
Lee, do something!
We got it!
Break the door with something!
Is that a hold? Damn well better.
There's so many of them.
We got the fuel.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
You're back.
Yeah, and we made out pretty good, too.
Great work, Kenny.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
Oh, great.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault that Kacha got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Ben, no offense, but have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know, I thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling him.
I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Dang.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.